Features prevent him from fitting through the drainpipe, so we'll need you to unlock the vault room from the inside. I've heard through a reliable source that the guards keep the vault combination written beneath one of their break tables.
So you want me to crawl under each till I find it?
That's the idea.
Get rid of a guy. I don't like him.
Yeah.
This is it.
Fantastic. Now type the code into the vault's laser door entrance.
I just guessed. I didn't think it was gonna be the last one.
Nice work! Make your way to the security lockdown switch and let in me and Murray.
Thanks for breaking us in, pal. The Murray approves.
Let's get down to brass tacks. I need to hack both the vault room computers to get control of the electronic wind of the ballroom.
So what are you spy here for?
The second I enter their servers, they'll be on to us. You guys need to work together to keep the thugs off my back.
You and me, pal, side by side.
The Murray knows no fear.
Okay, I'm in. Hacking the level 6 barrier.
Oh, they've already gotten that much. Okay.
Almost there. Moving on to the level 5 system. Okay, I'm close. Changing back for level 4 access. Almost got it! Okay, going for level 3!
What is that? Oh, we almost got it. Oh,
for level 1 access! This is tense! I can taste it! I'm unstoppable! I've got control of the winch! Thanks for the backup, guys!
No problem. Me and the big guy had it covered.
Murray, let's hook up the direct feed and get out of here while the coast is clear!
Rajan's prize elephants out of their pen!
I don't know, Bentley. That door looks pretty heavy. Maybe I can crawl on that hole under the steps and find an alternate route. Sure looks spooked.
A job well done, Sly. Now comes the hard part. I need you to snatch the headdress jewels worn by both elephants. The jewels are firmly embedded, so keep whacking at them with your cane to knock one loose.
I'll need to make use of the rooftops to get to one of the elephants' backs, but it shouldn't be a problem.
Yes, it should.
Back!
Again. Seriously?
Focus on the other one.
Status.
I'm in position with the RC chopper. All systems are go to neutralize their surface-to-air defenses. We're going to need free reign of the sky during the heist.
Well, be careful. Chopper parts aren't cheap.
Hostile has been sighted.
Hey, Bentley, use the left analog stick to steer the chopper and hit the X button to drop bombs. If you lose track of the Jeep, I'll project a holographic targeting arrow. Follow it back into the action. Launching missiles. Turn hard to dodge them. Out of commission and we'll have clear skies for the heist.
Okay, synchronize your watches. This heist is going to take extreme precision. Here's the plan. I'll start things off by demolishing the palace's main bridge. That should cut off reinforcements from the guest house and hopefully distract the ballroom guard standing watch over the clockwork wings. Sly will then take Carmelita up on her offer for a dance, and while the crowd is transfixed by their tango, Murray will lower into the ballroom on the electronic winch. Once down, he'll cut the wings free and then winch back up for an exit. Murray should then make his way out of the palace. I'll cover his exit with the RC chopper. Once he's past the drawbridge, we're home free.
Sounds like a plan. All right, we'll be back with the bottle searching for India.